what's going on, guys? So it's a superhero theme down here at Gator Fest this year, and so I'm going to be Deadpool, and we thought, well, let's make it really difficult. So we're going to do a Deadpool catches an alligator wearing a blindfold so he can't see, you know, because Deadpool can regrow his limbs, so what could go wrong? Just to be safe, I got myself a nice heavy-duty helmet, so follow me, and let's go see if we can catch an alligator. So we're doing a thing called ninja catching right now. You can't feel him, you barely touch him. Leg. That's a head. I'm right by his head. Hey guys.
Is that thing 5 feet the whole time?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna take the blindfold off. I'm gonna put him in the ground and then he can take it off. And take the blindfold too.
Can you see out of there?
Yeah, I can see now. Alright. So let's see what we got, guys. Alright. So if you can see this yellow paint on his back, it means we caught him this weekend. We used a safe dye, animal safe dye, to mark the alligators we caught. So we actually don't even need a wellness check this guy. We will let him go. That was way more dangerous than I thought it was gonna be.